kind of fish. That's a zombie fish. He's half eaten. Oh, gross. Y'all are disgusting. They're still moving back behind this real same plane. I can't even see. No, look at this. This is Jason Voorhees stuff over here.
No, that's an actual mountain.
Jason, shh. I heard that. What? This is cool. You see the fish jumping? The fish are jumping out. You see them? Watch. See where the water in the middle right there? The fish pop jumps right out. Oh.
What the?
That was a bird. It's a kookapoo. It looks like a dude. Watch, let's find out. Just a bag.
Oh, like a sea.
No man. Oh, oh, oh. There goes a boat over there. They're all fishing. Yeah. He act like he ain't scared though. Look like a chicken. See, look right here. In the camera. Because I'm like zoomed in on him. Getting closer, closer, like he found his new best friend. Ah, ducky, ducky. Ah, ducky, ducky. Oh. He's in attack mode. He's like, come on closer and I'll show you what I can do. You get scared enough. I don't know. I ain't never messed with no duck. I never had a confrontation with a duck.
What are you going to do, duck?
I give him some bread. Man, that looks like a straight up ghetto duck. Mmm, bread. Daniel will try to hand feed him, but Daniel won't do it. And away he goes. Waving bye bye. Whoa, he's back. Look at that. He's so cute. What's that? I know. See, y'all need to watch those Netflix shows about fishing and things like that. You ain't scared to touch nothing, Daniel, are you? What are we supposed to do with them? Daniel, boy, you got no shame. Fishies. If Harper saw that, she'd probably get sad. You're a natural fisherman, Daniel, aren't you? What's that?
His mouth is too small
to grab.
That's how that when they bite, and they get hooked with their things.
Yeah.
Daniel, man, are you a killer in the making? Yeah, he's got a big mouth. Wow, you caught a fish with your fingers.
That's what you want to do.
That's how you want to do it. Funny. Oh, he's flipping. He's like, it's too damn hot up here. Put me back in the water.
Wait, you think he's dead?
I think he's dead.
They're still alive.
But that one didn't like...
Did I kill this one?
Nah, just put him back in the water. Set him free, let him live.
Oh, wait.
Of it? Yeah, wait till they're gone.
I don't want
to... Really like slimy?
What did he say when he gave it to you?
He said, so you can feel the ducks.
Is that why that one big fish was there?
Yeah.
So that the ducks eat them?
Well, no, I want to see if there was food in my life. Take this one.
Stack them up.
Just put them in the water and see what he does.
Okay, give me a big one.
What is he doing?
The one that like
seemed really good. He's having a damn field
day with fish.
Well, that's how they breathe. They can't breathe out of the water. He's trying to resuscitate them. They get stuck on his thumb. Nah, he's a goner. Yeah, try that little one.
Yeah.
But right now, in the heat like this, they all probably did.
I think that guy's
flipping. Yeah, he is the flipping, the flopping one, right?
I dare you to let go.
Oh, he's still alive. He did a good deed. He's a goner.
Yeah.
Hey, just leave him in the shade right there. Hurry up, save him, Daniel. Save him.
I kind of want to try it,
but... Oh, he's alive. Yeah. Do it. Do it, guy. Come on. Come on now. He jerked right out of his hand. Do it, buddy. Come on, Nemo.